data science and mathematics is extremely important considering it's the foundations of everything you see online. Everything is built upon maths, everything has to be coded. I'm Kellee, I'm from London. I study maths with data science at City University of London. I chose maths with data science because maths is always needed, so if I did at university, I could get something that a lot of people don't get in their lifetime, a deeper understanding of maths. There's a great need for data science. It's going to become even larger in the future. Everything's moving online. You work online, you socialize online. You need to understand how things work online as everyone starts being connected to the internet. I really like the teaching because all the lecturers are approachable. I always know that if there's something I'm really struggling on, I can go to them for help. The student experience here was really highly rated, so I thought I want to be a part of that. London's good because it's very diverse and there's good transport links. There's a lot of fun things to do in my spare time. It means that I have good work-social life balance. I join a couple of societies like film, cinema. I'm really grateful for the people I've met at City so far. We're definitely going to be friends for a really long time. Advice for new students, the more work you put in, the more you get out of it. So join societies, attend lessons, make the most out of it. Anything that requires maths you can go into. And with the extra bit of computer science, I thought that it was the best thing for my future.